It's 1950 in North Korea. 12-year-old Sora and her family must be careful with what they say and do to avoid being arrested. When war erupts between North and South Korea, the family flees from their village to a relative's house in Busan, South Korea. Early on the way, a sudden bombing separates Sora and her 8-year-old brother Yong-soo from the rest of the family. Now the duo must navigate frozen wilderness, starvation, and the ravages of war to survive. Will they ever see their family again? Find out in Brother's Keeper by Julie Lee. This historical fiction is suitable for grades 4 through 7, and if you like this, be sure to read House Without Walls by Ching Yong Russell.